Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Hello my lovely children, welcome to your English class. Today we will study about use of has and have. Children, we use has with one person, animal, place or thing. Rohit has a nice house. A cat has four legs. See the picture of cat. A clock has two hands. Speak with ma'am. Children, we use have with I, you, we, they, animals and objects. We have a big house. You have a cat. I have a dog. Thank you for watching the video. Children, keep revising your previous topics. Ma'am will meet you in next class. Bye-bye.